finish birth.
It. I'm gonna break your face.
Fucking head.
What the shit?
Suspect last seen on Melanoma Street.
Charlie 4 here, we're in the air and on our way.
Units reporting. Shots fired at an officer.
I'm out!
Fuck! We lost them!
Suspect northbound on, Soma Street in the Beachy Beach.
Dispatch, anyone report a suspect's whereabouts? This is Charlie 4, we've lost them.
Thank you.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Thank you. Tips. I want you to shut the fuck up!
Jesus Christ!
Parker.
The best mechanic in LS do for you.
Trevor is a...
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's quite family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. But the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so...
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating... There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Fox.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person. Floyd, I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Come on then, boy.
Oh my God.
What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Smog always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Can get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Sir, they got eyes on us. This.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just...
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah.
Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well,
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. My work here is done. I'm going up the gantry.
lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. Looks like you're in line. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end, Bay 5. All the way... Truck is clear to go. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing. Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on! This rig ain't being used.